going to record a curve with Keynote. First I press the shapes button and select the last tool, and I place the dots of the general shape of my curve. Then I can press escape to get out, and when I select again the shape I can see the same dots, and I can reposition them if necessary. To make them curve, I just double click on the dots, so I have a nicer smooth shape, and I can even modify the appearance of the curve. So that's it.